They came off an 18-day pause where they were beaten 85-48 at Wisconsin after those 18 days. Now after 19 days, they come take one and capable of being Final Four level, even national championship teams. I think when you look at the styles, two completely contrasting styles, Pittsburgh, but I think their chances definitely took a major hit today with the not picking up that win over Florida State. Chris Mack knows very well about this. He knows his personnel, which guys he can play longer stretches, and also he knows for the Tar Heels has been their ability to take care of the basketball. And they have a positive assist to turnover ratio as Walton knocks down another three.
Of their 21 made field goals, they've got 13 assists, and it seems like half of those at least have been between their four big guys.
On Wednesday, making the 10th Tar Heel to have a double-figure game this season.
Kerwin Walton.